Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to apply a dark theme in the desktop version of the Gmail website. Staring at your computer screen in a dark environment can be stressful on your eyes and can have serious long-term effects. And while the Gmail mobile website and the Gmail native apps available for Apple and Android devices don't offer a dark mode, the desktop version of the website does. Dark mode can be applied to the desktop version of Gmail through the application of a dark theme, which applies a black background to the application and changes the on-screen text to be white. And now, let's walk through how to turn on dark mode in Gmail on the desktop version of that website. Step 1. Launch a web browser, navigate to mail.google.com, and then log in to your Gmail account. The home screen for your Gmail account appears. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The settings icon looks like a gray gear. A drop-down menu appears. Step 3. Select themes. A pick your theme screen appears. Step 4. Scroll down the list of available options until you locate the dark theme. The dark theme will be entirely black, and when you hold your cursor over it, it will say dark. Click the dark theme. You'll see the theme temporarily applied in the background. Step 5. Click the blue Save button in the lower right corner of the Pick Your Theme window to save your changes, and permanently apply the dark theme to your Gmail account. If you ever want to switch back to the default light Gmail theme, you can do so at any time by navigating back to the Pick Your Theme screen and then selecting light. Congratulations! You now know how to apply a dark theme to the desktop version of the Gmail website. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.